Vision Group staff have today been treated to the sweet Christmas carols by various church choirs during the Christmas carol service, which has been held at the company headquarters in Kampala. Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama, his deputy Jarvis Ndianabo, and the editor-in-chief Barbara Kaija, among other top leaders of the company, were all present during the service. The service has been led by the Church of Uganda Archbishop Stephen Kazimba Mgalu. Kazimba commended Vision Group for organizing such a powerful service, which welcomes the Christmas festival.
We must thank God that all the offerings that were made since this year started, yours has not been there.
The head of Laity Catholic Community, Jarvis Ndianabo, who also doubles as a deputy managing director, explained why Vision Group decided to organize this service.
What a beautiful day. Wow. I am sure you all agree it's been beautiful. The singing, the participation by everyone, the message. We organized these carols for many reasons, but mainly three. One, a way of announcing Christmas is here. You know, Christmas is one day, but it's not one day. Christmas is a whole season. If you don't announce it properly, people will wait for the last day and they will see it in increasing prices. Those who live in cities and towns, they will see it in traffic jams for people who are shopping. Those who are traveling up country, they will see it in increased transport fares. And in that noise, the message may be lost.
The Chief Executive Officer, Vision Group, Don Wanyama, thanked the choirs for the presentations.
The choirs, we really want to thank you and welcome to the Vision Group. We really appreciate. I must say that at one point I felt that the time was even not enough. I know you have much more to give us, but we appreciate the time you've made. We appreciate the preparation, and we could see that you're singing from deep down your hearts. Before I got a bit held up in some of this other business, I used to sing in my choir, actually. I was the lead tenorist. My voice kind of failed to break into bass, like CFO. Our CFO sings the best. But on tenor, I was good. On another good day, if I practiced, the Vision Group choir, I want to say I would lead your choir.
Later, various religious leaders prayed for various issues in the country and the world at large.
Bless the sophists and religion, and bless all the...
Report compiled by Ismail Subaga for the news.